talk about hearing aids without talking about Roger. Yep, I said it, and I'll say it again. We cannot talk about hearing aids without talking about Roger. And I say this for a few reasons. They're rooted in experience and evidence. I have moderate hearing loss, and I love to socialize. Invite me to a loud restaurant, a constructive workshop, or a hike with a good friend, and count me in. But in most of these scenarios, I'm listening from over 5 feet away, which is outside the near field, a critical distance for modern hearing aids. Both of my children have mild hearing loss, and they love to party. From family gatherings, to block parties, to birthday parties, they're there. And as you may know from parties in your own life, these are all dynamic and boisterous environments. These are my experiences, and while they're personal, they're not unique. Evidence shows us over and over again that Roger improves speech understanding in loud noise and over distance. This is because Roger is adaptive. As a hearing care professional, you might be interested in the techie details, like how Roger digitizes the signals and sends them in short bursts across the 2.4 gigahertz spectrum. This prevents interference. However, I can tell you as a patient, maybe like your patients, I don't really care how the hot dog's made. What I care about is that it's the only microphone that can handle the fluctuating noise levels found in everyday environments like work, school, and home. Yes, my hearing aids have amazing noise cleaning features, and there are less expensive fixed gain remote microphones out there. But only Roger can handle the ebbs and flows of everyday noise. Phonak is introducing the new Roger On microphone, and I'm excited to share how we're evolving patient benefits. Already available in some Roger microphones is Multibeam technology. What this does is it looks at the multiple microphones in the device and analyzes which beam has the best signal-to-noise ratio. It's analyzing it hundreds of times per second, and then it chooses the one with the highest SNR to activate. New in the Roger On microphone, we have Multibeam 2.0. So this gives you all the good things from before, and it helps patients like me know which direction the signal is coming from. This way I can turn my head quicker and get both the speech and the visual cues needed for understanding. Also new in the Roger On mic is Pointing Mode 2.0. So think about environments where you can't really put a microphone down or ask someone else to wear it. Maybe it's a fellowship hour, or an on-the-go conversation at work, or a Little League game. These are the times that someone can simply point the microphone at their friend. The three microphones inside of Roger On create different microphone beams that combine to create a very well-defined zooming beamformer. And if these hearing performance innovations weren't exciting enough, then we also introduce a great new ease of use solution with the Roger On. Now patients can use the My Roger Mic app, which allows you to steer the microphone, mute, unmute, and more. We all know from our personal lives that if something's not easy to use, we're not likely to use it. So the good news for your practice is that 82% of patients find Roger easy to use. In the beginning, I said, we can't talk about hearing aids without talking about Roger. 60% of people who use Roger are like me. They have mild to moderate hearing loss. The reason why Roger makes a difference isn't tied to the shape of a specific audiogram. It's tied to a patient listening from more than 5 feet away. It's tied to listening and noise. Some of the most rewarding conversations occur when we're out and about. Sitting at a breakfast diner to hear about a friend's recent promotion, or playing a rowdy game with kids. These are the moments that satisfy the soul and contribute to a person's well-being. With Roger as your partner, hearing well just takes care of itself. In those life moments, it's simply about being well. For more information on Roger, visit the website shared on the screen.